Felicity is brought to you in part by L'Oreal Feria.
I see.
The reinvention of hair color and the end of flat color.
I see myself in Feria by L'Oreal.
New Feria is a brand new kind of colorant. L'Oreal's new color technology for vibrant, shimmering color week after week.
That's pure color.
New color technology with hydrating conditioners, pure dyes, and two times the highlights.
And it won't wreck or ravage my hair.
I see vibrant, shimmering color.
I see myself in Feria by L'Oreal, and I'm worth it.
You've heard of Carrie White, haven't you?
She's your sister.
20 years ago, a girl named Carrie...
73 people died night of the prom.
...sent the student body to its grave.
What are you saying I have?
Telekinesis.
On March 12th...
Dude, it's her doing it!
...terror... ...runs in the family.
No!
The Rage, Carrie 2, rated R.
We missed another killer party.
Starts Friday, March 12th, at theaters everywhere.
From the Pons Institute.
It's simply amazing.
Introducing cleansing and makeup remover towelettes. So revolutionary, a dirt-loving fiber gently cleans dirt and removes even waterproof makeup in one simple step.
Wow.
Pons cleansing and makeup remover towelettes.
I just found out Capri Sun comes in a drink mix. And it's all natural. Which I appreciate. Especially as the pictures disappear.
New Capri Sun All Natural Drink Mix.
Old Navy.
Drawstring cargo pants.
Drawstring cargo pants with something more. Drawstring.
Now at your Old Navy store.
The word is out. Drawstring is in. Drawstring.
These pants are fit to be tied.
Let the runway be your guide.
Old Navy drawstring pants for the family. $15 to $30.
Tonight's all-new Felicity will return on the WB's New Tuesday.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
How come you're always raking it in?
The secret to my success is keeping a clean cab and telling people to dial 10-10-220.
What?
Yeah. All calls up to 20 minutes are only 99 cents all day, every day.
99 cents? I find more than that in the seats. Well, what if I talk over 20 minutes?
Just 10 cents for each extra minute.
Do you mind if I tell people about this 10-10-220?
Go get them, Tiger.
Yeah.
Rookies.
Dial 10-10-220.
These babies speak their own language. We just don't understand them.
He's delusional.
Don't have a cow, Basil.
TriStar Pictures presents...
He's out.
The story of what can happen...
Yeah!
...when babies know too much.
You the one, baby!
Speak too well.
I gotta get a disguise. Smoking.
And get a little too big for their diapers.
I don't know what you're feeding that kid, but we're gonna get some.
Baby geniuses.
Dada.
Rated PG. Opens everywhere March 12th.
Those fingers in your hair, that sly come hither stare, that look that lures in there is which...
Only Finesse with a hydrating silk protein formula smooths every strand for the silkiest hair you'll ever touch.
Those gorgeous flowing strands of it, I've got to get my hands on it.
Only Finesse gives you the look that gets the touch.
Ma'am, may I please see your bag?
What?
The syndicate is watching.
To the French, life is an adventure. Food is a passion. And yogurt is your play. C'est si bon. It is so good.
Learning to get dressed is easy with the right teachers.
What do you know?
I know my shirt goes over my head.
I know yellow, blue, and red.
What do you know?
Pants in the closet, shoes on the shelf. I can get dressed by myself.
They'll look smart in Kmart's exclusive collection of Sesame Street clothes.
What do you know?
B is for Big Bird on my shirt. There's a ruffle on my skirt.
What do you know?
Wearing overalls today.
Go! Go!
Ed was an ordinary guy who agreed to put his life on TV.
Morning, I'm Ed.
24 hours a day. Now.
Hi.
We are go for sex, people.
The whole world can't stop watching.
Oh, this just keeps getting better, doesn't it?
From the producer of Liar Liar, Ed TV, a new Ron Howard comedy.
The guy hasn't had sex in 6 weeks. What, like we have?
Rated PG-13 at theaters Friday, March 26th.
I'm a footballer. I haven't got time to worry about my hair.
VitaVive by L'Oreal. L'Oreal's unique multivitamin formula has B3, B5, and E to keep hair healthy and controllable.
It does the job.
VitaVive Shampoo.
It's L'Oreal and I'm worth it.
So many reasons to come to Pier 1. Beautifully framed art. Designed exclusively for Pier 1. And all 20% off. Right now.
Grandpa?
Hey, boo-boo.
The new Volkswagen Jetta. Completely redesigned to give you even more of that same old feeling.
Wednesday.
Surprise!
Dawson will say and do things that can never be forgiven. Dawson's Creek. On the WB Wednesday night.
It's not easy being America's greatest inventor.
One or two simple jerks should get this baby right off your face.
But with Stephen Q. Urkel, it's always fun.
Handsome. Gee!
Watch him push the boundaries of science and comedy all week long.
Turn out the heat!
On Family Matters.
Weeknights at 6 on WGN.
Got a headache? Take Tylenol, Advil, or aspirin. But for a toothache, Maximum Strength Orajel gives faster relief. Pain relief pills take up to 30 minutes to work, but Orajel gives instant relief. Orajel, because faster is better.
After 3 years of development, 300 scientific studies, and with 23 patents filed, comes a breakthrough in dental care. Introducing the revolutionary Oral-B cross-action. Its unique crisscross bristles penetrate to lift out and sweep away more plaque than any other brush. Clinical tests prove it. Now you can too. The new cross-action toothbrush from Oral-B.
History teaches us many lessons, one of which is few things last, like a Moen faucet. Moen. Buy it for looks. Buy it for life.
How hard could this be? New Kraft Easy Mac macaroni and cheese. Just add water, microwave, and stir. It's the cheesiest anytime you want it. Definitely not rocket science. New Kraft Easy Mac. It's Easy Mac.
It's the annual From Whence We Came Awards, hosted by Blair Underwood and Lynn Whitfield, with performances by Nancy Wilson and the OJs. The 1999 From Whence We Came Awards, March 7th on WGN.
I got an original flow, and all my flows, they be so original. That's why y'all like to bite my videos. All y'all know, but y'all don't wanna hear me though. I'm too original, Busta, what the dealio? You think they know, by now they just too silly, yo. Why they can't roll, cause they don't be feeling it. I'm just too different with original fit.
Fall into the gap. I...
10 things I hate about you. You never give up, do you?
Was that a yes?
No.
Well, then was that a no?
No.
10 things I hate about you.
You're not as vile as I thought you were.
Rated PG-13. Starts March 31st.
These are the kids that I hang out with. They're all cool in different ways. But we're a lot alike, too. Because, you know, we all deal with the same stuff, same decisions. Like smoking. Forget it. We all came up with the same answer. Not for us. We don't have to smoke to be different. Being ourselves is enough.
What if he could grow better hair? Not just better looking.
Better hair.
Pantene introduces all new System Ultra-V.
It's better than any shampoo.
First it protects what's new, then improves all the way through to the ends.
This is growing better hair.
Not someday.
Right now.
You can have Pantene hair.
Me?
Me?
Me.
New Pantene Ultra-V shampoos and conditioners.
See what healthy hair can do for you.
I'm the only person you can't have, and it kills you.
She had men wrapped around her fingers. Mwah. But someone new...
I'm infatuated with her.
...is about to unravel all her plans.
You don't love me anymore.
Cruel Intentions, rated R. Opens everywhere Friday.
Tonight's Felicity featured music from Sparkle Horse. They were complete strangers. Then...
You saved my life!
That's a great story.
Do you want a kiss?
On the way down here, I met this woman. She's completely different than anyone I've ever met.
Life is supposed to be a ride, right?
Do you want a kiss? You go.
Sandra Bullock, Ben Affleck.
I haven't known you that long, but I think something may be wrong with you.
Forces of Nature, rated PG-13, starts March 19th everywhere.
Salon Selectives has customized products. You mix and match for fabulous hair. Salon Selectives, get out there and feel beautiful.
Too tired to wait for your nails to dry? Quick, get Maybelline Express Finish. It goes from wet to set in 1 minute flat. And 49 can't wait to wear shades.
Now you can try them all.
Express Finish.
Maybe she's born with it.
Ask him.
You ask him.
Come on, ask him.
Don't look at me, it's your phone call.
Bitterman, you need to use my phone.
I'll call collect.
Make sure you dial 1-800-COLLECT, not zero.
Oh, yeah, save a big penny.
Try a buck or two, Bitterman. How many times we gotta tell you?
Okay, I'll dial 1-800-COLLECT. Which phone should I use?
How about the one in your apartment?
Hello, Mom.
1-800-COLLECT, save a buck or two.
A spell to strengthen their powers ends up multiplying Prue.
Houston, we have a problem.
An all-new Charmed on the WB Wednesday night.
Now on video.
Would you meet me tomorrow?
I shall try.
And I shall wait all day.
A servant, you are the Prince of France.
What have we here?
No!
Drew Barrymore.
Just breathe. Tell me
a favor. Ever After on video. Now you can call it your own.
Hey guys, can I ask you a couple questions?
Go ahead. All right.
Have you ever tried cigarettes?
Nope.
Why not?
I don't know. I just never wanted to, you know what I mean?
Really?
Yeah, I mean, some of my friends shot it or whatever. Somebody have a pack at the school and, you know, they're smoking or whatever.
And do you think they tried it because other people were doing it?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, but that's dumb, though. You see what I'm saying? I mean, the reason that it's dumb, they're not dumb, but that's a stupid reason to do anything. I feel you.
It's my party, and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry, too, if it happened to you.
When you have it your way, it just tastes better.
His name means grace under pressure.
MacGyver.
His name means white knuckle action.
MacGyver.
His game is nabbing the bad guys.
Sure it is.
MacGyver, tonight at 10 on WGN.
Next on the WGN News at 9, one man is dead tonight after a bank robbery and shootout with police in downtown Chicago. We're live with the latest. The workload continues to expand for researchers studying the dangerous strep A bacteria in the Chicago area. Plus, in tonight's cover story, a backstage look at the wild stunts we see every week on Buffy the Vampire Slayer. The WGN News at 9 starts right now.
This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
It started as a bank robbery in broad daylight, and it ended with gunfire on a busy downtown street. The shootout between police and a robbery suspect is tonight's big story. Good evening, everyone. I'm Allison Payne.
And I'm Steve Sanders. The suspect robbed a branch of the LaSalle Bank in the 500 block of North LaSalle Street. Police caught up with the man several minutes later at Clinton and Lake Street, and there was a shootout. The suspect was shot dead. WGN's Eddie Aruza joins us live from Area 4 Police Headquarters now. Eddie.
Stephen Allison, detectives here at Area 4 have been taking statements from a number of witnesses that saw it all transpire this afternoon, but so far we have not been given the name of this suspected bank robber. Officials, however, say that police were justified in shooting him after the man reportedly first started firing on cops. It all made for some hair-raising moments downtown this afternoon. The suspect was shot and killed at the corner of Lake and Clinton in the West Loop. He was spotted walking under the L tracks by two plainclothes policemen driving by. The officers had reportedly heard a description of the man over the police radio.
When they stopped the car, they got out, they said, "Police, this guy turned, fired one shot." It turns out it's a 9mm automatic. The officers returned fire, in fear of their life. They returned fire and he was struck.
Officials say each of the policemen fired possibly twice. Neither officer was hurt in the exchange of gunfire. The drama unfolded around 1:30 this afternoon at the LaSalle Bank at 515 North LaSalle. After the suspect held up the bank, he fled with an undisclosed amount of money into the loop, chased by bank security officers who lost him. It was only minutes later that he was confronted by the Chicago cops. Officials say they got the right man.
We recovered.